Sup guys, I know I haven't been on in a while, and that's mainly because of all the downtime that Maple has been experiencing. I figured why play it if they're just gonna be disconnecting us and there might be rollback. So, I've also been dealing with college, and in the meantime I played some Batman Arkham Asylum, and I've already beat this game like 2 times, but like, I got it for PC now, and so I was able to activate some funny hacks and go ahead, you know. Call me a hacker. It's a different game. I really don't give a fuck. And it's funny because if you watch it, just like I get super speed, one hit KOs, and unlimited health. And there's some other funny ones I'll show you, like zero gravity, where like I punch a guy and he like flows in the air, and it was just a fun time. And I say you have the right to hack and cheat at a game if you've already beat it completely, which I already have. You can check my achievements. I already have completion of the original for Xbox, and since you can sign in for PC, I can get the same achievements again. So, yeah, as you can see, it's pretty funny how fast I am and stuff. So, yeah, enjoy.
ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I can laugh! Anyone caught will have their legs removed and will fall back to the Emperor's shoulder. There, I did it!
He's here!
Alright, so this is one of the combat challenges, and something special about this one is it doesn't end. It's just, you go until you die, and it doesn't really end because I can't die, so. I tried going for as long as I could, and then I was just like, wow, I'm tired of this. But I get, one of the hacks gives me 500 points per hit, no matter what, so my combo doesn't affect my points anymore. And another one I'll activate soon is the gravity, the no gravity one. So yeah, enjoy. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed making it and playing it. I might be uploading videos of other games whenever I feel like it. It probably will depend on the feedback I get from this video. So, yeah, let me know.